These cows haven't seen grass for 6 months, and today they finally get to go out. That's because in certain parts of Europe, cows are kept inside during harsh winters, which is why people have gathered around from different towns to witness this special moment. And look how happy they are to finally be able to move around. And take a look at this baby cow witnessing grass for the first time ever. That's beautiful.